Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. Or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Me and Cam are in the middle of the lake right now. Cam, where are we?
Lake Powell.
Cool. We're in Lake Powell right now.
Yes, we are.
Don't really know where I am. We got jet skis. Jet skis over here. Jet skis back over there. We got paddle boards up there. We got people up top. We got an annoying little girl.
Oh,
we got
a fight. I just stepped on this rock. God damn it.
We got some rocks. Is your foot okay? I thought it'd be cool and fun and interesting if we did a little house tour, houseboat video today. Follow me to the crib.
I'll follow you.
Got the little
Hey, Oz, why do we do this?
For when your feet get sandy, Cam. Duh.
Whoa. You have to name what's the name of the boat?
The name of our boat today is Tranquility. So we got the front deck. Super, super simple area for all your fun toys and cooler needs. Super easy area. We're gonna hit the top deck first. This is gonna be interesting.
This is gonna be quite interesting.
Really don't know what's gonna happen.
I don't know.
Follow me, come on.
God, it's a hot wind.
Hey, Chris, you wanna explain the top deck?
Not really.
All right, hey, you wanna explain the top deck? Hey, Jenna, you wanna explain the top deck?
I'll go downstairs while you explain the top deck.
Wow.
The top deck is designed for, you've got a second helm for driving the boat. You've got refrigerator, ice maker, little sink for making cocktails, washing your hands, cleaning fish if you'd like.
Cleaning fish.
We got, show the daybed cam over there. Fun top deck though. Good vibes all
good
around.
Good vibes.
Oh, we do. There's the upper deck.
Oh, we do have an
upper. The real business goes on and nobody can see.
And we can't talk about what happens up there.
What happens on the top deck stays on the top deck.
Unless you're in Vegas. That made no sense. This is the back deck, again, where a lot of fun times happen, a lot of gatherings go on. We have a slide from the top deck all the way down. Let's go inside.
Kelly!
How you doing, guys?
This is the main man.
Yes, sir.
Merely a pawn in your scheme.
Come on now,
you guys plot and scheme, have yourself a wonderful evening, and go ahead and explain the criteria of the boat.
Yeah, I don't know the criteria. Oh, that's good. Good job with turning that down. That's my cameraman. That's why I pay you nothing.
Yeah,
you don't pay me.
That's the future president of the United States.
This is our future guy. Let's show him really quickly. Let's show him. That's our boy. Yes, sir. Big ass fridge, industrial fridge for all the food that I do indeed
eat. Why do we need a big fridge, Austin?
Because I eat a lot. We have bedroom uno.
I'm just gonna flip that on
really quickly.
Okay.
I'm not gonna show you down there, but it's a bed.
It's not your bed.
Down here is where me and Cam stay.
Lighting.
Lighting's bad.
We got Billy Bass.
Oh, what the hell?
This is Billy Bass.
Oh, that's Billy Bass.
But how does the song go, Billy Bass?
I don't know, Billy Bass. You just caught that guy?
Shaking on the river and his tail flaps.
I used to have a clock.
Well, yeah, Billy Bass.
Is that Billy Bass?
Yeah.
Oh, I know Billy Bass.
Figure we get Billy Bass in here.
You want to show my room?
Yeah.
So you walk down the steps. Right. There's a little cubby, which is kind of cool. Still don't have a bed. Still don't have a room. This is my cubby.
But, oh, I just fell.
It's a pretty cool.
Better than the couch I sleep on.
Little higher ceilings, bed, camera gear, because I'm a filmmaker. We got a closet.
I don't know how you still got the bed than me, and I've been on this boat plenty more times than you.
It's called manipulation. Come this way. This is where Kelly sleeps, normal size bedroom. This is where Tommy sleeps, normal size bedroom. You come this way. We have a nice washer and dryer that I have yet to use, but I should. We have a bathroom, uno number 10. Don't know where the light switch is there, that's all right. We come over to bathroom number 2. This is my bathroom and Cam's bathroom. Super nice, big shower. Got all your needs right here. We continue this way, this is the master bedroom. Again, can't go in there, but that's okay.
That's for the captain.
This is a storage unit that I just found out.
Oh, this is the driving seat.
When you're like parking the boat perhaps, or like you got a lot of things going on upstairs where you need to see down here, this you could also drive the boat here. And then, as you would expect, you walk right out here, back to the front deck where it all began.
Holy,
so hey guys,
10 degrees hotter.
Thanks for watching the video. If you've watched it this far, probably not, but Cam, cameraman Cam, we appreciate you.
I honestly think there's some clips in there where it's like kind of fucked up, the lighting, so cameraman Cam might retire after this.
Okay. Peace. Yeah, well, good thing I don't pay you anything. Hey, but Cam, get off my boat, okay?
I'm trying.
You're trying, try harder, okay? Yeah, just go, yeah, go over. Cool.
I'm going.
Okay, all right, Cam, you're gonna end the video. Say bye.
Bye, kid, kiddos.
No, that
oh, it's not that channel?
That hit home.
Oh, it's not that channel?
No.
All right.
Bye, kiddos.